for tonight, Hacker.
The second half is only beginning, McCloud. You can't use your weapons while I've got the girl. But I don't have your Centurion ethics.
I'm a witch.
To join me, Miss Cross. I have a feeling we'll be good friends, you and I. Hacker, terminate your exercise, depending upon how much cooperation I receive.
You'll get none from me.
Ah, but it's not your cooperation I desire, McCloud, but rather that of your lady friend, Miss Cassandra Cross. Yes, my dear. I know your secret, and I intend to use it.
Secret?
Didn't the lady tell you? Your Cassandra is nothing more or less than a witch.
Cassandra's no witch. Witches don't exist.
Don't they? Who saved you from Hacker at the Phoenix nightclub?
Cassandra?
You might say it runs in the family. I was trying to tell you when we were attacked.
Miss Cross, this vast cavern has been gouged from bedrock by my robot earth movers for one purpose. The sinking of New York City. And you, Miss Cross, you are going to make my modest dream a reality. Surrender to me or suffer.
The world won't surrender.
I won't know until I try. Unfortunately, you Centurions intercepted delivery of equipment I needed to complete my plan. So instead, we'll use witchcraft.
I won't help you.
Oh, I think you will, if you care what happens to Ace McCloud.
Why, you lousy... Cassandra, Max, and Jake need help.
Let me untie you.
You ought to have that stuff bottled. Hey, Jake, how about relaying a message?